For straight leg raises, you want to make sure that you keep your legs as straight as possible and don't let your heels touch the ground. Every time that your legs hit the top again, you want to make sure that you are crunching your abs and squeezing your core. For toe touches, you want to extend your arm to your opposite leg. This is going to help you work on your obliques. You want to finish the toe touches by extending both arms, squeezing those abs every time you come up.